YouTube channel. So, ang gagawin ko ngayon, guys, ay magluluto ako ng easy to cook puto cheese. Pangmerienda nga ang aking mga anak, guys. So, ito ang aking ingredients. Ito na, guys, ang aking 2 cups of flour, 2 eggs, and 1 cup sugar, 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 2 tablespoon baking powder, and 3 tablespoon of butter. Kung wala kayong butter, guys, pwede na rin yung mantika or oil. And mayroon akong cheese pang topping. And 1 big can of evaporada. So let's start, guys. aking puto cheese easy to cook. So, kung magustuhan nyo ang aking video, guys, so don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Bye, guys! See you next vlog!